So thank you all for being here. I believe what we're trying to do here at Pace with this lab is foster an entrepreneurial ecosystem on campus, and I don't know how possible that would be without your support, without your contributions, and without your involvement, so thank you. As Bruce mentioned, I recently got a grade A education here at Pace University, currently working inside the Strategic Technology and Innovation Capability at Booz Allen Hamilton. I'm a workshop coordinator with Lean Startup Machine, where I have a great time developing some intellectual capital and helping other aspiring entrepreneurs understand what their customers really want. And lastly, I'm a co-founder and the CEO of SpaceSplitter, the embodiment of a three-year entrepreneurial journey that I've been on with this guy, who you're going to hear from in a second. I'm not here to pitch. I'm not here to raise money. I do enough of that, Jeremy will tell you. But what I am here to do is tell you about the amazing things I hope this space will bring to our students and bring to this institution. So I don't know how many of you know this, but 72% of undergraduate students today say that they want to be entrepreneurs. That's definitely not what it was 5 years ago, and certainly not what it was two decades ago. You've got TV shows such as How to Make It in America and movies such as A Social Network fundamentally changing the aspirations of our society. And while we have an unparalleled number of people who perceive entrepreneurship to truly be an alternative career path today, it worries me a little bit. If these people are out there trying to solve all of the world's problems, they need to have the know-how to build commercially viable products. Furthermore, they need to have the know-how to build commercially viable businesses. And for the more altruistic, the social entrepreneur, they need to have an understanding of how to at least build a sustainable organization. And I think the Entrepreneurship Lab here at Pace is a giant step in the direction to teach our students those things. And as many people mentioned already, it's not just about being an entrepreneur and starting your own company. It's about being an intrapreneur and helping corporations innovate internally. I don't know what the number is, but if you would look at job descriptions from a decade ago and look for the requirement of having an entrepreneurial mindset, I guarantee you you've seen double-digit growth in the past 5 years alone. That's what people are looking for nowadays, and I think, again, this lab will really help our students equip themselves with those skill sets. So I will stop right now. I'll let Jeremy hop up here and say a couple of things, but I really think, again, this lab is a giant step in sustaining Pace's legacy of spawning innovators and problem solvers who can think out of the box. So thank you again for being here, and thank you for your time.